chin with it. Watch how FANG Bo receives there, Gavin. Right over the table, which is these guys play. Bit of laundry here and there. Oh, it's just clipped the edge. That's a lot on CCTV. Events are live to 170 countries. Great opener.
Reloop.
Looked like a float, sir. Stands quite tall and he comes to it. Different to shoot. Oh. World number two. Shin there, did FANG Bo. Question coming through on Twitter from Mimi. Just wondering, is the cross? He's going for it, Gavin. And he's won the. That's life. It's not easy being a sportswoman or a sportsman. In points, I don't think I've seen Xu Xin 10-2 down very often. Oh, it's back. And just in the break, a little bit of insight from Richard Prowser on FANG Bo. Of course, previously a big hope for the Chinese team, but had been injured. Noise is down to Josie Hook and Ma Long. Another amazing rally over there. Meanwhile, shoot.
Dennis Xu Xin.
Oh, that's Ma Long on the other table has steamed through 4-1 against. Oh, he went a little bit back, perhaps. Tactics a little bit, Gavin. Maybe make Xu Xin play a little bit more if he is struggling with the shoulder. Another example. Called it. Are announced on the other table, table one. But FANG Bo. And a bit of spray. Turns his head so as to not to get any in his eye. Stay focused, stay concentrated.
That's nice for FANG Bo, showing intent here. I'm ready to play.
Interesting time to take it as well. I mean, if it was playing on his mind, like you were saying, Gavin, from game two, that's a long, long time. He finds himself 4-1 down in the seventh. And that, in actual fact, is the next match up after this one. Those two players, Gavin, will have to be preparing themselves outside the hall. They're all and go for the reverse.
With a second point in succession, this would be interesting.
Having the input of a coach. Given it's China against Chinese. Wall out in the first one, FANG Bo, and go for an aggressive flick. He's gone for the top. He made. It'll be interesting to see the reaction of the two players. There's the apology for the edge. There's the